This chimp mom thought she had lost her baby during childbirth, but the vets were able to revive it, and hours later, they let the mother back into the room with the baby. She didn't realize it was alive at first and continued grieving, but when she noticed the baby's hand moving, she immediately took it to her arms.
What a good girl!